daughter's eyes, I am a hero. I am strong and wise, and I know no fear. But the truth is plain to see, she was sent to rescue me. I see who I wanna be in my daughter's eyes. In my daughter's eyes, everyone is equal. Darkness turns to light, and the world is at peace. This miracle God gave to me gives me strength when I'm weak. I find reason to believe in my daughter's eyes.
She said, Arjo Burton lived all her life within the community of Augustana Lutheran Church. Even though her mobility was increasingly limited due to the muscular dystrophy which first manifested in her early elementary school years, she outlived and surpassed all expectations as her will outstripped the adversity with which she lived. She was an inspiration to all who knew her, even being the spark that led to Augustana's transformation into a facility not only hospitable, but also accessible to all. The Holy Spirit moves in mysterious ways, often using weak vessels to carry the message of God's love to the world. Ardell's bodily vessel was more than sufficient to help remove many barriers. Thanks be to God for the life and memories of Ardell, child of God, resident of V Street, member of Augustana Lutheran Church. That's beautiful.
And when she wraps her hand around my finger, heart puts a smile in my heart. Everything becomes a little clearer. I realize what life is all about. It's hanging on when your heart has had enough. It's giving more when daughter's eyes. In my daughter's eyes, I can see the future.